Hello, Sea Nation, and welcome back to another part of Life is Strange True Colors. And let's continue with our path for this game. If you want to read that, you can pause it.
Gabe and I used to listen to records together all the time. We'd forget about the world and rock out for hours.
You gotta tell me what Gabe was like as a kid. Any ammunition you can give me?
He acted cool, but he was really a big dork. Like, one time he was pretending to stage dive and fell off the bed, sprained an ankle. It was funny.
Now, you being here is a game changer in the Gabe embarrassing department. Alright, you're looking at 20 even.
No, no way. I can't believe you're doing this again.
Come on.
Do you have any idea how much time I put into this? Just a little drone for a moment. Thanks.
You got it. Somehow I knew I'd find you in here.
Things went well with Charlotte?
Thanks to your help. I can't wait for you guys to meet. I think you'd be great friends. Speaking of, my two favorite people in my favorite place. What have you guys been up to?
Just looking around. This place is pretty sweet.
Every time I'm in here, it reminds me of you. I'm not surprised you like it. Anyway, I'm glad you two met. Not only is this dude my best friend, he's the best guide to Haven you could ever find. And this dude hands me the best beers?
That's Quinn's right there.
Where to find me. Anyway, my ship starts in 20. Ready to go? Take a look. I'll catch up. I got a radio show to host.
Yeah, that's like in any Life is Strange game, you can I think it's only for this game where you get to choose. To ship people in
I should check
this
in.
Game.
Do you mind?
No, yeah, of course.
What up, Monster Slayer Thanor?
Hey.
1 week to the LARP, you stoked?
Hell yeah.
Attaboy. But we gotta talk road trips next. It's a long drive to Denver.
Are we driving with Steph?
We'll see. She's a GM, so she's got to be in Denver pretty early. What are you doing tonight?
Mom says I'm supposed to stay at the Lantern until she gets off work. But I kind of want to hang out at home. Is that okay?
Do you, man. But I'm gonna check that homework later tonight, though. Better be done, capiche?
Capiche. Good to meet you.
Yeah, same. See you around. So weird seeing you do the dad thing.
Dad thing? No. No, I'm better than a dad. I'm like dad plus. We trust each other. He tells me stuff he doesn't even tell Char.
Ethan didn't tell Gabe about going to explore the old mine. He trusted me to keep his secret. Should I? Or should I blow his cover?
Alright, this is the first of so major choice. But I also want to be truthful. So I am sorry, Ethan, but I'm going to tell the truth.
I should probably tell you something.
Shoot.
Earlier when Ethan and I were talking, he mentioned exploring some old mine.
Oh man.
He seemed like he knew what he was doing, but I thought you'd want to know.
This fucking kid. I'm gonna tell Charlotte. Just give me a sec. Ooh, Ethan's in trouble.
Really?
We'll see. I appreciate you telling me. You did the right thing. What do you say we get you settled in?
Yeah, for this next part coming up, I don't like the one character.
So, this is what a mining town looks like. Thought there'd be more guys in overalls running around.
With soot all over their faces?
Exactly. What do they mine here, though?
Used to be silver.
This is my buddy Jed.
Buddy hell, will you listen to this horse shit? His bossy means.
You own the Black Lantern.
For the last 12 years or so. It's good to meet you, Alex. Heard a hell of a lot about you.
Oh?
Only bad stuff. Mostly lies.
Your brother's full of shit. You know that? He just about wet himself waiting for you to get here.
Alright, this is the guy I was talking about. I don't like this guy, because he wears a lot. Not Gabe, not Alex, but the guy they're talking to.
Oh, the did he manage to hold it in this time? Good for you, Gabe.
I don't like her.
She's okay, I guess. We're heading in. You coming?
In a minute. Supposed to meet Eleanor to talk spring festival decorations. He tell you about the festival yet?
Not in detail.
I'll fill you in later. You do not want to get this guy started.
Yeah, I don't like him.
I'm loquacious, goddammit. It's charming. Oh, before you leave, word of warning. Max got that old bug up his ass again.
So I've heard.
Yeah. So, just, you know, eyes open. Anyway, you guys go sit out. Alex, pleasure.
Well, mind, Jed. So, spring festival equals mountain brump.
It's a lot cooler than it sounds.
Not possible. I'm picturing some straight up Wicker Man shit.
Oh, you've been before.
I was like trying to sound like sarcastic towards Charlie. So that's why I said that.
shit, man. This is all yours?
Don't sound so surprised.
When you said that you had a nice place, I was picturing small but homey.
Well then, welcome to my crib.
Seriously, this is great.
And the best part is, it's actually yours. I'm mostly staying at Charlotte's now.
Gabe, I love it.
Good.
I mean it. I don't know what to say.
You can say thank you. Or maybe you're the best. Or I'm definitely naming my first and third born children Gabriel or Gabriella.
Sure thing. Didn't we already do the whole staring at me thing?
It's just, you look a lot like how I imagine you'd be.
Yeah?
Do I look how you expected?
Yes, so you.
You haven't really changed.
Really?
You still look 15.
Like, shut up.
I mean, obviously you're like a man, dude. But you still have the same facial expressions and stuff. You're still you.
Thanks.
Which is good, because if you weren't still you, I'd have to give your gift to someone else.
Wait, what?
Surprise.
Wait, this is the album I requested.
I know. I'm good.
I was gonna get this for you.
Well, I got it for you first, so I get the credit.
Yeah, this next theme coming up is, I won't talk about it until it happens. But also, for this theme, it's like licensed music and all that. I can't skip over this because this is a cutscene.
Your turn.
One right here is what I'm talking about.